everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Jasmine. Today I'm going to be showing you how to safely exercise during quarantine. So first thing you need is your water. So if you get thirsty, tired, you can have some, take a break. And then for second thing you're gonna do is warm up. So you're gonna get your legs, you can hold on to something or not. You're gonna put it in a circle or round in a circle. Do it with the other leg. And then you're gonna get your arms, you're gonna do a tiny circle, then you're gonna go to big circles. Then when you're done with that, you're gonna put your neck down, up, and around in a circle. You're gonna do the other way. Then you're gonna go on your tippy toes and reach to the sky. So that was our warm up for inside. You can stay inside if you want to warm up more. You need a lot of space. You need like enough space that you can do this. You can move forward, backward, side. You can move side. So you need enough space technically to do this. But if you need more, you're gonna need more space, so you're gonna have to move in front of you too. So let's go outside. Come on.
Oh, and don't forget your mask.